because I'm an artist for peace. And I believe in providing art and I was afforded the top-notch, best artistic education possible. And what Paul's doing with this is exactly in my lane. So, you know, I'm really excited to be here.